Warner Brothers makes it clear in the official Tenet trailer that Nolan's espionage epic is coming to theaters. Ready or not, here comes Tenet. Warner Brothers has debuted the official trailer for Christopher Nolan's highly anticipated espionage thriller, starring John David Washington and Robert Pattinson as secret agents who embark on a time-bending mission to prevent World War III. The ensemble cast also includes Elizabeth Debicki, Aaron Taylor-Johnson, Kenneth Branagh, Dimple Kapadia, Clemence Poesi, and Nolan regular Michael Caine. Nolan re-teamed with his Interstellar and Dunkirk cinematographer Hoyt Van Hoytema for the project, while also collaborating for the first time with composer Ludwig Göransson, an Oscar winner for Black Panther. The entire industry has been laser-focused on Warner Brothers. Tenet release, and it would be the first major Hollywood tentpole to hit movie theaters as they start to reopen. IMAX CEO Richard Gelfond said at the start of May that no one in the industry was working as hard as Nolan to ensure theaters would be able to open safely and screen Tenet by mid-July. Both the studio and Nolan will carry on with the Tenet release as long as theaters are open and it's safe to do so. While the Tenet plot is remaining under wraps, one thing moviegoers do know is that the film is Nolan's biggest to date. The production budget of the film is in the $200 million range, making it one of the most expensive original films ever made, and Nolan shot the film in 7 countries around the world. The director himself called Tenet his greatest undertaking during an interview last December. "We're jumping off from the point of view of an espionage film, but we're going to a number of different places," Nolan said at the time. "We're crossing a few different genres in a hopefully exciting and fresh way. We shot in 7 countries, all over the place, with a massive cast and huge set pieces. There's no question, it's the most ambitious film we've made." Pattinson told GQ magazine earlier this month that Tenet is so insane, comparing each action set piece in the movie to the climax of a traditional action movie. The actor added that he wasn't even sure if he totally understands the movie, but Nolan clarified that anyone who watches Tenet should walk away with questions and ambiguities to parse. The Tenet trailer debuted on Fortnite, followed by a conversation with Washington. "I'm overwhelmed with joy and disbelief," the actor said about the trailer. "There's little nuggets of information and breadcrumbs of info about the movie that I was surprised that he was going to reveal. And I love that he did." Warner Brothers is scheduled to open Tenet in theaters July 17, although the trailer does not include the date and only says it's coming to theaters. Watch the official trailer below. Sign up, stay on top of the latest breaking film and TV news. Sign up for our email newsletters here.